Then we're gonna move everything underground. I can actually start with this assembler. Production, none. Toggle that off. Give me four. I think. No, not that. Fucking shit. Oh well. Alright, take that out, I guess. Not really what I wanted to do, but. Where are these connectors? Producing anything? No, turn it off. You producing thing. No. Turn it off. Destroy all that. That can go because it's not actually connected to anything. Turn this block off. And all that. Oh, these aren't connected now. Didn't think about that part. Turn this one off. Turn that off. And go ahead and remove all of these real quick. And then I need to go to 7. Connect those. So that I can move this stuff out of here. These are the blue ones. Okay, in theory, there shouldn't be anything left in these now. Take both of these out, and then I'll see what the survival kit here has in it. Yeah, it's got a bunch of gravel on it. Okay. Take all that out. Now let's fly over here, and we need to build a new medical area now. Please give me a survival kit. Replace that. Paint it blue. Respawn location. Let's go right here. Give me this so I can relabel all of these. What? There you go. I'm gonna label these like this for now, just so I know which ones I want to keep. Blue 4, keep. Blue 5, keep. And then same thing. Shouldn't have any other assemblers though. I guess I need to check how many of these actually have sitting right here. I thought it was only 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm missing one. Let's see if this one's labeled. Nope. Blue 7. Keep. Okay. So I've got all those labeled now. Get rid of that. Let's go take the pram and just get a bunch of stone. Actually, I guess I could fly around and see if I can find some iron real quick. something right here. What is this? See if our war detection is gonna work. Silicon. Bunch of little plots here. What is that? Don't tilt. Alright, level out a little bit. Turn. There we go. Curious what that spot is up there. Nickel here. Oh, there's actually cobalt here too. I think we're okay on cobalt. Bunch of cobalt here. There's the, that's what I want right there. I'm gonna mark this GPS real quick. bunch of iron armor. Now that should allow us to continue building and adding in, because we need to get our storage going now. If I toggle this off, will it move everything out of it? Should see this thing empty out. And we did. Sweet. Alright, let's start over here with this top one. Is there anything in here? This one does not. So just drop that one. What about you? Empty. Okay. So go here. Give me a red. My game press. This off up here. This should move everything to here. And it did. Turn to that one. Go ahead and get rid of all of these and that. So I'm going to move them down here. I don't really know where yet. Yeah, right here. That's the perfect spot. Excuse me. Programmable block. I'm going to change the color to blue. Then I need LCDs. One there, one there. Put it. Press script to the inventory manager. Messenger, copy to editor, check code. The game's running like crap. Now go to K. Auto crafting 2. Auto crafting. I don't know if these actually have to be capitalized, but probably should. Alright, that's good. I don't remember what this thing is. IIM main. Okay, hold on. IIM main. Right there. What are you doing here? Okay. Go to cargoes. Red ingot, components, bottles. Go to this one. And remove that title. To this one, remove it. Turn this one off. I'm gonna figure out what these two are. Actually, those are probably for my ship. This one. I need to see it. I mean, in a perfect world, I'm get rid of all of these. Okay, I might leave these. It's kind of overflow. But this is overflow. Name this one. Overflow. Name this one. Overflow. But hangar, because I'm going to turn this front base into a hangar. Turn that one back on, actually. Turn that one on. I don't know why I thought. All that set up. What are these? Are these assemblers? No, sifter. That might be an assembler. Oh no. These are O2s. Those are all three O2s. These are gravel sifters. I can go ahead and get rid of all of these. How are we doing here? Because I don't want to take my hydrogen tanks down at all. I want them to stay. Alright, now give me... Clear me out a door. About that wide. I might go one more. Might go one higher as well. A little wider here. Basically, I'll set up a new docking station for the PAM miner in here. And actually, I can just go ahead and build that real quick. Connector. Make it blue. Get the fan miner inside so we don't have to worry about wrecking it anymore. Apparently I need to help this thing out. Alright, now let's get the fan miner. Straighten out. There we go. Probably need to knock these trees down too. I don't know if our socket there is going to be quite high enough. Yeah, I didn't really mean to do that, but... it should be okay. Go to V. Almost set. Okay. Yeah. Now, let's see what happens when we do this. Perfect. That worked out really, really well. I'm happy with that. Then we can obviously add a couple more in here. Let's go tab. Screen that so that we have the thumbnail.